China and USA are two global powers who are fighting for the global dominance. Media tells us that these two countries are enemies. However, in reality, this is not the case, as both countries need each other to survive in this highly competitive world. Let's discuss three reasons why I think US and China are friends, not enemies. USA and China provide support to each other's economy. Chinese economy is an export-led economy, and the American consumer is its largest customer. China has total export of $2.499 trillion. Currently, America is the largest trading partner of the China. Since China has exported goods of worth $452.2 billion to the USA in 2019. This exports number is 18% of China's total exports. These exports numbers show that America is providing a big support to the Chinese economy. On other hand, US also depends on China to support its own exports, as United States exported $106.6 billion of goods to China in 2019. This number is 6.5% of total US exports. Highly valued US companies love China. Various highly valued American manufacturing companies are taking full advantage of the conducive business environment of the China. American companies like IBM, Apple, General Motors, and Intel Corporation are earning billions of dollars profit by taking advantage of cheap labor and low tax rate of China. The low-cost products manufactured by these American companies enable income-constrained American consumers to make ends meet. Buyer of the US debt. US depends on China to provide funding for its budget deficit. It is the second largest foreign holder of US Treasury securities. Since it is currently holding $1.07 trillion Treasury securities in its direct ownership. Therefore, a lack of Chinese buying can badly affect American economy. After carrying out this whole discussion, it is now clear that China and USA both need each other in the global arena. Therefore, experts believe that in addition to helping each other, China and USA could also work together to achieve the dream of global peace and prosperity.